13th of September 1942. After the Caucasian events, I was promoted to captain. My unit even received new tanks. But I feel happier about my men using my nickname, Lark. My backup man, Kolya, thinks it's a sure sign that they respect me. The true test of courage lies still before us here in Stalingrad. The Germans persistently keep advancing into the burning city. Stalingrad is now only a desert of debris and corpses. The continuous artillery fire has pretty much leveled the city. The people think this is hell. We have stopped counting our dead. P.S. I just received orders to cross the Volga and support Comrade Chuikov's unit fighting in the warehouse close to the central train station. The superior number of German soldiers worries me, but luckily I will receive additional supplies over the Volga. It would be stupid to believe we would all survive this mission unscathed. But I hope the majority of my men will escape with their lives.
On our way. Слушаюсь. Ясно.
Никаких шансов!
все в порядке. Don't pick us! VA!
Study engine!
Anai! Radisky, come out of here!
Move it! Move it!